Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are back in F1 2020 for the continue of our F1 story. Sorry for all the background noise. We are here for the Italian Grand Prix to start off. If you had not watched till the end of last episode, we ended up having another mechanical failure at the Belgian Grand Prix. So Max ended up winning that race, and now the points are separated by only 1 point between me and Max. Heading into round 11 of 16, so it's closing up, and soon we'll be going on to 2021. Here we go. Here we go for qualifying. Pole position. See you in the race. It's lights out and away we go. Here comes Hamilton trying to make a move on Verstappen. Verstappen, however, gets the power on and he's going to actually overtake us. And here comes Valtteri Bottas. He's going to go wide. Coming out of the turn one hairpin. Hamilton, once again, overtakes his teammate. And now we're trying to chase after the Dutchman to retain a gap over Max in the Drivers' Championship. Also want to not do something stupid to let the Mercedes pass Max, because I do want to get Max points for the team. But I want Max points for myself as well.
take off more, it's time to utilize some of this energy.
Just not giving an inch. However, we catch him off guard. We get by the Dutchman. Botas now the quickest driver on track. Without battling Max, I can finally go for the quickest lap of the race now, though. Not having to worry about having my teammate come in the fight for position. Double purple sector. And that's a spin. Going to be flashback. .6. Valtteri beat it. Nope. I don't think anyone is going to beat that lap time. I think that extra point is all ours now. Two laps to go. Seriously, what is going on? Final lap here in Italy. to Mercedes, closing on Max. Can Max hold on to their second place? So Mercedes' car is now actually battling for position. Valtteri's not listening to James if James is telling him to get to let Lewis pass. Valtteri holding his ground is probably going to get him fired. We win it, we get a faster lap than we had, so I doubt anyone is going to beat our lap time. We win here in Monza. I'm pretty sure Max did come second. So it is another 1-2 finish for Red Bull. And we gain points over Verstappen. Now what was a 1-point deficit going into the race is now a 9-point deficit. We'll see you in the next race. Very tight circuit here, Singapore. take pole position. Max is only able to come fourth. See you in the race. Start for both Red Bulls. Max Verstappen looking to overtake both Mercedes. But here comes Lewis Hamilton now. We have a poor exit get in the way of Lewis Hamilton. Lewis Hamilton not going to be liking that. And Max Verstappen takes the lead of the Singapore Grand Prix. Focusing on two drivers, my teammate and Lewis Hamilton. Lewis just squeezed me up, so I'm going to go and slamming him off the road. Oh, then. At least I actually get to see whether I have the penalty or not. I'm going to keep with it because, well, for one, it's Lewis Hamilton. I think I can pull away from him. And two, he's already battling one of the Ferrari. He's battling with Sebastian Vettel at the moment. Jeff, I swear to God, if you don't shut up this instant. Enough of his voice. Steering ability is low. Not very good. I doubt we're going to be able to catch Verstappen with this issue. Hopefully we can stay ahead of Hamilton, though. We bridged the gap that we need. So now just hoping it stays that way. I'm hoping we can catch Verstappen, but I don't think we can with this steering issue. Really had to go hard on the brakes just to get the car to turn the right way. Also really struggling with straight line speed, so yeah, it's not really looking too good for us at the moment. Got the 2 second time penalty, got steering problems, straight line speed issues, yeah. Ugh. Well, I found the issue of the steering issue. The right front tire is massively overheated. So I'm not really able to turn to the left that well, but I got no issues with the right, with turning to the right. Oh! What the fuck? Okay, if this circuit would stop being so cruel to me, that would be nice. Thanks. Lewis Hamilton back in position to take the spot away because of this stupid time penalty after what he did. Starting to piss me off. I think it's obvious to everyone, I'm not going out without a fight. Max Verstappen's going to win, but we're going to come home second. So, it's the second Red Bull 1-2 of the video. I'll say I'll take it. Alright everyone, that is it for today's video on F1. We are now with only, America, Mexico. Yeah, only 4 rounds left. So, here we go. Definitely excited. Only 3 points separates me and Max after his win in Singapore. We lead the constructors, so let's just go ahead and finish out the season and see who wins the championship. We'll see you in the next one, where we crown the 2020 Drivers' World Champion.